Welcome to my channel, Rainbow Love. I'm a straight guy who developed feelings for his gay best friend. I am a straight guy, but I've fallen for my gay best friend slash roommate. What do I do? For the love of God, I can't believe I just typed out that title. I'm sweaty and I feel like I'm about to vomit up my breakfast. This is going to be really long and I'm sorry. I've been keeping this to myself for so long that now I need to vent. There will be a TL slash DR at the bottom. Sorry again. I have several questions, but I guess I should first give everyone some context. Okay, here we go. Almost 2 years ago, I, 28/M, met my current roommate, 27/M, at the gym. He's out as gay. I'm straight. He's a cool guy, we have a lot of similar interests and we're even in the same profession, so we hit it off as friends and started hanging out outside the gym. I guess we never really talk about his sexuality unless he's telling me stuff about growing up gay or coming out, stuff like that. He would talk to me about guys and I would talk to him about girls, you know, back when dating was still a thing. We are both single and we both have been vocal about wanting a relationship. At the beginning of this year, our city was going into a strict quarantine. His roommate decided to move back home with his parents out of state. I lived alone. Neither one of us needs to live with a roommate, but he's an extrovert who would lose his mind in isolation and I'm an introvert who has depressive episodes, so I knew I wouldn't do well in isolation, so because of this, we decided to move in together. I moved into his two-bedroom apartment, into his roommate's old room. Then quarantine started. I haven't lived with a roommate since college, so it was fun hanging out with someone. We both work from home now, so we'd be in our rooms all day working and then hang out in the evenings together, watching movies, playing video games. The first time I ever felt anything for him, Jesus ducking Christ, was when I bumped into him in our hallway. You know, you do that thing where you round a corner too fast and run into someone? I remember the moment exactly. We laughed and walked away, but when we were close to each other, I got that flip-flop, plug or fly feeling in your stomach. I thought it was so weird. I thought about it for a second and then laughed it off, thinking I was so deprived of physical touch from quarantine. But then it happened again when he touched me to look at a tattoo I have. I knew then that something was up. That was a few months ago. It has taken me a long time to admit to myself that maybe I do have feelings for him. For a while I just ignored it or denied it, but lately, I just really want him. The other day I came up behind him sitting on the couch and put my jobs on his shoulders to ask what he wanted to do that night, and he put his jobs on my jobs. I nearly died. I just wanted to reach down and hug him. Instead I pulled away. I said I'm straight but I'm not an idiot, I know there's a spectrum. And if you asked drunk me a year ago, if I would ever kiss a guy on a dare? I would probably say I would. But if you asked sober me a year ago, if I would ever date a guy for real? I would say never. But now I'm not so sure. Lately the moments between us have been getting worse and worse. For a while I don't think he noticed because we've always been playful with each other, but now the tension is starting to become palpable. Sometimes if we get drunk at home, yay COVID life, there are moments where I just stare at his eyes for a second too long, you know. Last week I came into the kitchen after a shower. I have waist length hair and it was wet. He looked at me and snorted. I kept asking him why he did that and he wouldn't say anything. Finally I got it out of him. Nothing, it's just your hair looks nice like that. Then he laughed and jokingly called me little metalhead. I turned so red that I had to leave the kitchen to go to my room. Literally Ginny Weasley in Chamber of Secrets style. I hurled myself onto my bed and let my soul go to heaven. I still think about him saying that every single day. All of this to say, I really want to tell him I have feelings for him. But what do I do? What do I say? What if he freaks out? Also, what does this mean? We just start dating now? If he rejects me, I don't think I would ever recover. Ever. Plus, isn't he going to ask for an explanation? And I don't even know what to tell him because I don't know myself. It's like, I want to tell him I like him and I want us to, like, you know, be a thing. But at the same time, I need help processing what I'm feeling because I'm almost 30 and my entire life I thought I was straight. I don't want to labor him with that. I don't think that's fair. Plus, what does it even mean to be a thing? I don't know how to date a guy. I'm sorry if that sounds, I don't know. I don't mean for it to sound like it's dating an alien. I'm still dating a person, gender doesn't matter in love, but still, are there any differences? I really don't know. This is so completely ducking new to me. We're spending Christmas together because we can't travel home. We're getting our tree this weekend. I'm going to tell him then. Wow, I wanted to type that I want to tell him then, but I guess that's not what came out. I am going to tell him. I just don't know how to start. If you've read all of this, Thank you for the bottom of my heart. I'm now crying, so I'm going to go post this. Also, it's 11 a.m. on a Friday and I should definitely be working at my computer, so it's probably best that I go now before my manager asks what I've done all day. TL/DR, I'm a straight guy who developed feelings for his gay best friend. I want to tell him how I feel, but I don't even know how to put what I'm feeling into words. Any advice? Update, I am a straight guy, but I've fallen for my gay best friend slash roommate. What do I do? First off, I just want to say thank you to all the people that left such kind comments. Your encouragement took away all of my anxiety and really cleared things up for me. The two takeaways I got were, 1, stop spiraling in your head and just tell him already. And, 2, stop worrying about the logistics. You obviously like him, focus on that. That helped tremendously. For those that just want to know the outcome, we're together. For those that want the whole story, here you go. We did go buy our Christmas tree on Saturday and I'm glad that I told myself I would tell him then because it gave me accountability. I couldn't back out and say, well, I'll just tell him tomorrow. Plus, decorating our tree made me feel so comfortable because I realized that this is for real and my feelings are real and I'm not just imagining things. I want many future Christmas trees with him. I really thought that once I started talking, I would blurt everything out and not be able to stop, but really it just came down to two lines: I have feelings for you, but I need help figuring that out. He was really sweet, and kind, and gentle, and just hugged me without saying anything. So of course, I cried. We talked for hours and what he said came down to three things. 1. He likes me, 2. But he said it's complicated. He said that as much of a crush as he may have on me, he would never let those feelings develop because I was straight, which I get it. He said he's had friends who are gay fall for straight guys and it never goes well. He also said he's glad I finally said something because I could have literally overtly flirted with him and he would have never said anything because apparently going up to a straight guy and saying, "Hey, are you hitting on me?" never ends well, which again, I get it. Side note, I asked him if he ever knew, and he said, "I wondered. You're not exactly subtle, and you blush a lot." Oh. Tongue, but he did say that now that he knows it's okay and acceptable, he's really excited to take things further and have those feelings develop instead of blocking them out. 2. Then he said I don't need to figure anything out and that eventually I'll just know. I don't need to explain anything to anyone, including him and even myself. But he said the worst thing to do is to deny feelings. He said I can talk to him about anything at any time and that I wouldn't be burdening him, which I was afraid of. 3. Then he asked if this meant I wanted to try being together, and when I said yes, he said we can take things as slowly as I wanted to. Then we kissed for the first time and it was the happiest I think I have ever been. It's really amazing what can happen if you just open yourself up to love. The end. Smile. Thank you again, everyone. I really appreciate your help. Edit, OMG this exploded. Thank you so much for all your sweet comments and awards. I'll try to reply to everyone, but if I don't get to yours, just know that I did read it. You're all so sweet and kind. Edit 2, I told him about these posts because I wanted to tell him how incredible you all are. He's cracking up and will not stop referring to himself as my gay best friend slash roommate slash boyfriend. Also, he says he's so proud of this community for the love and support. He also says he's on Reddit but not on the sub, mostly for programming stuff, so now I'm sure he'll go look for these posts. No, he hasn't read them yet. Yes, I will die from embarrassment. Yes, I will show him all of your lovely comments. You guys are the best and now very, very much a part of my coming out story. Edit April 1st, 2021. Someone messaged me and asked if we're still together. Yes, we are. Smile, they asked for me to post an update in case others are wondering, so here it is. Edit October 14th, 2021. Since this post is now archived, feel free to message me instead. And to those asking, yes, we're still together. Thank you for watching. Comment, what do you think about this situation? Don't forget to like and subscribe.